Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm back again with SlendyTubbies 3 after my last video. I actually surprisingly did very well. Who is that? I can hear something talking. Yeah, it's me. I'm trying to do my intro here. But yeah, thank you all for really enjoying the last video. It did surprisingly very well, and I'm actually very happy that I can finally move on to the next part of this game. Who has been cutting down trees? No one has been here for years. Interesting. Well, let's just keep going down this little path right here and hope there's not one here that kills us. Why do I always talk at the worst possible time? Seriously, what was that? Was that the Hogtubby again? Tinky Winky, whatever you called. Please don't kill me. Where are you taking me? Why is there even options there? It obviously doesn't fucking speak. It's clearly out of its mind on whatever drugs it's on. Oh, this is like the opening to the Empire Strikes Back. You know, when like Luke's in the fucking cave upside down. There's that giant yeti thing. I forget what it's called. And oh, Jesus Christ, I think those are bones. Really big bones. What kind of mammals live here? I think I'm going to be sick. Alright, let's get out of here then. Where can I move? Up, down, this way. What the feck is that thing? Is that animatronic? Has he been the guy cutting down trees? Hi, can I talk to you? Hello. Greetings. Who are you? What are you doing? Have you seen my night vision camera? Who are you here? I am Unit 437, a security droid created by the machines. I didn't know stuff like this was going to be in this game. My original directive was to kill the master before it escapes from the mainland. However, once I encountered the master, I knew I was not capable of defeating it. I'm not very good at my job. Oh, I feel bad for the poor guy. At that point, I knew I had only two choices: to serve or be destroyed. Oh, what a sad existence. Now my directive is to build fires to keep the master warm. Wait, who's your master? I also cook the master's meals and keep the master alive. The master? Is that the thing that took me? That is correct. Oh, well, you seem very chill about the fact that I'm awake and probably will escape. Tomorrow you'll be chopped up and cooked for the master to eat. I'm not food. God. Will he get pissed though? Because this doesn't seem like a guy I want to fuck with. He has fucking swords for hands. You will be, I'm afraid. Don't worry. I can make a very nice salsa. You will die, but will taste very good. Have you seen my night vision camera? Yes, I believe you dropped it when the master took you. Shit. Farewell. Alright, nice talking to you, Unit 437. I need to get out of here before I become food. Yeah, fair enough. It's good to feel the warmth again. The sooner I get out of here, the better. Alright, yeah. Where do I go, though? Can I leave down this mountain? Wait, where do you think you're going? Yeah, I knew something like this would happen. I meant to chop you up and cook you for the master tomorrow. I need to get to the outskirts and find the satellite station. I need to find a night vision camera. Yeah, I feel like this is the most important thing right now. If you leave, I'll have to inform the master that death is an inconvenience for you. The master will be very angry. I plan to be long gone before your master finds out. Come with me, you're a slave. Yeah, I want to help this guy out. Come with you? My master will not like that at all. Fuck your master! He can defend for himself. You are a strong, independent robot. Once the master finds out you're gone, it will hunt you down and kill you. Not if he finds me first. I'm sorry, Unit 437. I really feel bad for leaving you here. Is the master after me? Oh no, it knows I'm gone. I must get away quickly. Yeah, fucking run like hell. I need to listen carefully. I think that's in my right here. I'ma go left. Hopefully it hasn't found me. What? There's no sound this time. Go left, maybe? Was that the wrong choice? Yep. Shit. Okay, so go left, then go right. So I have to remember which direction to go at which time. Alright, seems easy enough. So left, right, right again. Yes, okay. Left, I think. Shit, that was the wrong choice. Oh wait, no it wasn't, there's a gate. Oh, I think I'm safe. What the fuck? Okay, I thought he was going to play the death animation again. Past the gate leads to the outskirts. It appears to be locked with a chain. I need to find something to break the chain with. There isn't going to be anything here. It's just rocks, trees, and snow. Wait, there's a crate here? Can I open this? Oh, there's an entire house. How the hell did I not notice this before? Pipe! Can I use the pipe? This could be in great use to break in chains. Huh, an old pipe. Maybe I can use it to break open the chain on the gate. Good idea. Let's head out and break that chain. I did it! Oh, that wasn't so hard. I should find my night vision camera before going into the outskirts. Yeah, but where's my night vision camera? This place is huge and it all looks the same. It's a very rare chance I feel like I'm going to be finding my fucking night vision goggles. Or camera, whatever you call it. If I remember correctly, it was on the other side of the frozen lake where it was attacked. Alright, so somewhere around this pathway. Oh wait, is that it? Yes! Alright, this seems too easy so far. I'm expecting something bad to come of this. Something bad to happen. Maybe the beast is gonna come out again. Pick up the night vision camera. At last, my night vision camera. Oh no, it looks like the lens cracked when I dropped it. Fuck. Okay, let's just head out. Go back to the gate. Oh, fuck me. I didn't expect the ice to break, but it seems fine so far. Why is the ice still breaking? And we made it. So, was that only that one part, or is it going to be snowy again? I guess we'll find out. Where the hell is this place? Am I in a desert? What fucking ecosystem is this where you get from a snowy forest to a desert? How long were you walking for? The sun is almost up. Oh, it's more than a desert, it's just a fucking wasteland. This place looks like hell, but at least the satellite is close up. This kind of reminds me of the opening Sunday the Arrival. Just the fact that it's daytime and it seems scarily calm. Like, not what you're expecting in these type of games. Custard! Oh, and also a abandoned temple, but custard. Another custard? How did that get here? I should look around the area for more custard before something eats them. Wait, wasn't there the satellite station close up? I saw it off in the horizon. Why am I here now? Oh shit, there's gotta be something here. Oh no, it's Lala's here. What the fuck happened to Lala? Scratched her eyes. She can't see me. Oh, but she can probably hear me. She can still hear me. I need to be quiet. Okay. What the fuck happened to Lala? Did she get infected? It's either she got infected or she just took a lot of crack while dying. I can't see any other reason why she's like that.
Hey!
Okay. So I should definitely keep an eye out this time. I don't know where the hell she came from last time. Because I sure as know it's fog that she definitely can't see me, so I don't know what the fuck's going on. Okay, so she's going that way, so I think so far I'm fine. Shit. Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna have to take this very, very slowly. If I go the other way, maybe? Oh no, I want to take a different turn this time. Oh, fuck me. So, I just want to see how she moves. Fuck me, that's scary as all hell. God damn it, she was still pretty far away. Fuck. Why is she so close up this time? I thought I was gonna play the animation again, the little cutscene. Nope, okay. God damn it. This is a lot harder than it looks, okay? So, it's like, I don't know how good her hearing is. Like, no matter how far away it seems like I am, she's just gonna keep hearing me. No. Fuck's sake! How do I do this? Where's she going now? What the fuck does she think is over there? I have no idea. But, oh, she doesn't know where I'm at yet. What's she doing? She's just walking around now. Go to a different area. No, don't come over here. Don't come over here. Fuck's sake! So I think I gotta move a small bit. Just in case she does come up, and she's coming up. Maybe if I just fucking book it. I'm not good. I'm really fucked. No! Am I seriously only able to get one fucking custard? If I won, I'll be fine, right? She isn't really that fast anyway. What the hell? Why is it so much easier now? Okay, so I don't even think night vision camera might be useful. It might be. Oh shit, I forgot it's all cracked now. But yeah, she is pretty slow. So I feel like I don't have to do this whole sneakery like. I can easily just be really fast about it and oh god, she's there. Trail up here? Don't catch me. Okay, good, that didn't count. There's also a custard over there I need to grab. As long as I'm super fast and I don't stay in the same spot for too long, I'll be fine. Why can't I fucking talk properly? I don't know why. I have no idea where the hell she could possibly be. Which is a lot scarier than actually knowing where she might be. I'm expecting her to just pop out behind me. Or something. Oh god, she's there. Let's check in here maybe. Scary bitch. Oh god, she's coming after me. So, I definitely need to use my knife and goggles at the moment since it is pretty dark. At this spot specifically. Oh hey, there's a custard right there. I gotta be quick about this because she's really close up. I need one more. Oh, fucking hell. She was closer than I thought she was. Alright. I can do this. I can easily do this. I can't do this. I can do this. Ooh, alright, now I just gotta see what's up here. Yes, the custard. Alright, I think that's all of them. Fuck you, Lala, I got your custards now. Do I not need to escape this area? Oh, no, I guess I don't. Just casually walk up behind her. Damn. Lala is blocking the exit. I need to get rid of her somehow. What if I just go up to her real quick? Oh, I can't. There's an invisible wall over there. Wait, is my thing broken? Or something? Why can't I use my mouse? Maybe I can complete the game without... Oh no, because I can't go up. Fuck's sake. Okay, so I can actually move my mouse this time. Turns out that was just a glitch for some reason that just happened. Maybe a walk will come in handy. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Pillars. These pillars look like they're about to collapse. Maybe I could find a way to trap Lala under them. Maybe. I don't suppose I could just knock the pillars down for this walk, can I? Oh, maybe I can. Wow. That was a bit of a dumbass. She should have at least known that pillar was there, right? Ah, well. At least she's over and done with now. Aw, oh, fuck. She's still alive. She can't last for that long, okay? It's the desert, she's going to die of dehydration. So yeah, yay, we made it to the satellite station. What could possibly happen now? At least I'm here, this is the entrance to the satellite station. Good. How do I get in? I don't know, let's find out. Satellite station goes all the way through these mountains. I wonder how to open this door. Can you not just open it normally? Oh shit, one of the levers I have to pull, I guess. These puzzles. Oh, I already did it somehow. I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I was just pressing random levers, hoping it was the right one. Glad I finally did it. Chapter 3. Run away. You've traveled a long way. You escaped those creatures at the secret lair. You ran away from Tinky Winky's new phase at the mainland. You made your way through the outskirts and encountered Lala, but after all that's happened so far, you're still alive. At last, you arrive at the satellite station. Alright, so we can just take care of this whole problem, don't know what to do with it. Whoever is in the satellite station. Hello? Anyone? What the fuck? This is a weird looking satellite station. Oh no. Who's that? That's not Tinky Winky. He doesn't have the antenna ting. She's gone. What does it say here? The note reads, "Get out of here before it's too late." What happened here? You can probably guess, to be honest. Wait, Teletubby. Oh good, I was afraid to see what would happen if I fucking touched that. Honestly, really surprised about this. Well, there was like a sci-fi thing going on in the other Teletubby game I played. Teletubbies 2. SlendyTubbies. Why am I calling Teletubbies? What could... Wait, sorry. Who could do that to somebody? I have no idea. Fuck me. I am not excited to see what's in this satellite station. Wait, which way do I go? Seriously, where the hell am I supposed to be going? This way, maybe? What's down this? Oh, the stairs lead to nothing. Great. Down here. That's the best cough I can do so far. Oh, this one's alive. Hey, how are you doing? What, are you okay? You don't look so good.
Pain. So much pain. Please, you have to help us.
Who are you? What happened here?
It all happened so fast. This monster came into the station and began to kill everyone.
Which monster? Because it's like there's a lot of them so far.
It was green and carried a chainsaw, but worst of all, it had no head, yet it was still alive.
Oh, yeah, there was, he was also in SlendyTubbies 2.
I've never seen anything like it. It was horrifying. Everyone began to panic. I hid as best as I could, but it found me.
How did you manage to survive?
It attacked me, but I managed to escape through. I could barely move. I'm in a lot of pain. They're all dead.
Well, like, the exit isn't really that far away, and it seems empty, so why didn't you just head out? I'm so sorry?
Listen, you need to contact the military and tell them what happened.
A Teletubby military? I didn't reckon something like that existed. You can send a distress signal to the secret center. Once they receive it, they'll come and help. You'll probably need a keycard to get into the center. Who are you?
My name is Juan. I work here. We all work here.
I'm an engineer for this facility.
Right.
At least I know your name, Juan.
I think there's another member stabbed in the center keycard on the other side of this door. Someone locked the door in an attempt to trap the monster inside. You can get to the other side by crawling through the air vents next to you.
Oh no, I hate crawling through vents.
Be careful though, the thing is still here.
This air vent, alright. Oh, god damn it. I'm not going to enjoy this part. I remember, I think it was in SlendyTubbies 2, the chainsaw guy gave me the worst fucking scare. What was it, Dipsy? Yeah, that was his name. Why is there just so many dead ends in this fucking air vent? What's the purpose of them? Shit, which way do we go? Here, over here. This isn't where I last was I? Shit, it is. I just went in circles. God damn it. Wait, there's also this way over here that I can go to. Good lord, what the hell happened to this? No, please don't. Juan! No! You motherfucker! Why would you kill Juan like that? He was the best. Okay, shit, I gotta get out of here fast. Is that leg? I think it is. Why was there just sudden flash? Hi, Lala. I'm losing my mind. I wasn't even paying attention. Why was Lala just there? Am I starting to see hallucinations now? Uh-oh, hi, Tinky Winky. Why are all the guys just all of a sudden coming back to me? Let's have a look. Hi, Paul. I remember you. I didn't get to see what monster you've become yet. Yep, there's just the guys. Come play with us. No, thank you. Oh, hey, keycard. Don't mind the dead Teletubby. It's fine. Alright, this is the keycard. Go to the secret center. Alright, shit, where was the secret center again? I'll be able to contact the military from there. Good. I don't trust this one bit. No, Juan. So much death. Couldn't say it better myself. Fuck me! Oh, that didn't scare me. No, why would it scare me? It just switched to first person randomly. Look, don't make fun of me. I'm not a pussy just because it switched to third person. What the fuck is this camera angle? Alright, I guess I gotta go this way. Where was the distress signal again? Was it over here? No, there wasn't anything down here, was there? Nope. I guess I gotta look up on this bridge or something. If I could reach the fucking stairs. Where are the stairs? Where the hell am I? Great, I'm stuck. It's not making any footstep sounds, so I feel like I'm in serious trouble right now. Did I break the game? Are you serious? Fuck's sake, why does this keep happening to me? Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, I guess I have to restart. Son of a bitch! Because, like, on the menu there isn't anything to, like, load to your last checkpoint, or something any game should have. No, you just fucking... You have to turn off the game and back on, and it's just a massive hassle. But I have to do it. So I gotta remember where the hell I'm supposed to go, because right now I have no fucking clue. Alright, so yeah, that was Dipsy. Oh yeah, he got beheaded by fucking Tiki Wiki, and somehow that means he got a chainsaw out of it. No clue how that happens. Then down here, seems to be doing better this time. Yes! Fuck you, Dipsy. Can we take his chainsaw and finish him off? That'd be good, I would like that. Yeah, check his chainsaw. This might come in handy. Yeah, good idea. Poor Dipsy. I'm glad it's over, though. It fucking better be. Well, he's not really that useful now, seeing how his chainsaw is gone. Okay, which way? I'm trying to figure out where to go now. Which was the right area? Oh yeah, it was over here. Dipsy was blocking this area over here, like the door was shut. Secret center. Yes! So what's this area now? I have no fucking clue, to be honest. This is massive. This looks like a place where you'd store vehicles. What on earth? No! The robot thing! The vacuum cleaner! What are you doing here? I'm making them better. Making things better. Something happened to the custard. Do you know what it was? Do you know what happened to Tinky Winky and the others? I infected the custard! I made them better! You son of a bitch! I thought you were a cool guy. You did this, changed them back. What do you mean better? When one consumes the infected custard, they die hours later. The consumer then reawakens anew, but no longer living internally undead. Reborn, the consumer no longer needs emotions. They're empty inside. Fucking smash this robot with the chainsaw. With one only desire to kill the living, then make them become reborn. So it's kind of like a zombie virus thing. Over time, the consumer will become to mutate. They may become stronger, taller, faster, and may even grow new limbs to help kill prey. And some of them just get a chainsaw, apparently. This is the way of the Teletubby, alright, whatever he said. But why Nunu? You're a monster. That is incredibly smart. I can side with Nunu on this? No, fuck that. The machines are making mistakes when creating Teletubbies. By making them weak, Teletubbies are limited minds and their emotions are weakness. By limiting them from the true greatness, I am removing these limits. The fuck? This robot's insane. Most infected custard to make them better. I am going to stop you, Nunu, right here, right now. I won't let you get away with this, Nunu. Yeah, right here, right now. I'm afraid not. What are you going to do? You're a fucking vacuum cleaner. I'm here. I've hacked into the central artificial intelligence mainframe. I control all machines now. I control everything. Since when? Like the rest of the living, it is time for you to die. Farewell, Guardian. You get the fuck back here, you little shit. Don't just leave me here to die alone. Oh, what's gonna come out? Is that a giant mech? Weapon systems online. Target acquired, engaging in combat mode. What the fuck? I'm afraid not. Oh, shit. This is just full boss battle time. Oh, control. Left kick to attack. Hold right mouse to block. Left shift to sprint while blocking. Move in direction. So, do I just go up to him and... Ah, fucking... Hack him in the knee. Hey, shit. I don't want to waste all my fucking stamina. Because it might come in handy. What's this green thing on the floor? What did I just get? That was probably important. Okay, I'm doing a little bit of damage on him. If I just be patient, I can do this really well and no harm done to me. Oh, so I think the green things that just spawn out of nowhere are my health. Alright. Oh shit, I am out of fucking stamina. You think you can catch this bitch? No! Taste blades, motherfucker! Hopefully the announcer doesn't fucking regenerate health or something, because that would be really pissy. God damn it. This guy's giving me hell. I do not like this. No, this is all your fault. Ah, he's a fast fucker too. Alright, we're fine. We can do this. We have the power. We have the inner emotional durability strength, whatever the fuck you call it. We have the heart. That's what I meant to say. We have the heart and soul and courage to take down this beast of bullshit. I don't even know what the hell I'm saying right now. I'm too busy concentrating on this and who? Hey, health.
Jesus!
You know, now that I think about it, this chainsaw doesn't really do much. It takes a while for it to take off health from him. Ah, my god. Oh, wait. Did I pick up health accidentally? I think it just spawned right next to me and I didn't notice. Ow! You cocksucker. Well, it's a lot more awkward now that the fucking music is gone. Was I supposed to beat him a lot sooner? Oh, shit! There goes his arm. Don't know how the hell he managed that. Angry mode activated. Oh, you son of a bitch. You will be destroyed. Try me. Fucking try me. Oh, shit. Is this music copyrighted? He takes so much damage off of me now. Fuck. I barely even know when I'm taking damage because I'm not playing any sound effects or giving any information besides just the health bar. What the hell? He can jump now? When the hell was he able to do that? How close do I have to be up to him in order to take damage? Pretty fucking close, I think. Music kicks ass, though. I wish I could play it for longer. Well, the playlist, I think, is on the creator's channel in case you guys ever want to try it out for yourself. Oh, why did the health thing had to spawn right next to him? Stop backing up, you motherfucker. It's taking a lot on me. I'm sorry if I'm not really commenting that much on it. I'm just paying so much attention on this one fucking box. Alright, I think I found a good tactic. So, make sure he does the ring around the rosy little thing. And then when he attacks, that's the perfect weak point for him. Instead of just constantly fucking attacking whenever I feel like it, which is a bad sign. Tricked you, bitch. You've been bamboozled. Yeah! Ugh. Go fuck yourself, zombie. Stay down. Nice one. I never felt so badass in my life. Alright, send... Use the keycard, send the satellite, call in the military. Guardian of our military, do you copy? Over. We need your help. Now. Alright, so I left the satellite station. No, you motherfucker, where are you going? Don't think you can just walk away. Why are you here? You should be dead. It's over, Nunu. Give up now. I defeated the announcer. I'm not letting you get away with this. Give up now. Yeah. No, things have just begun. Not if I have anything to say about it. The machines are creating an army of newborns. They're flooding in lands, infecting all life as we speak. Are you talking about newborns? What? There's no way you can do this. What are newborns? Yes, they are part of my creation. Why are you just telling me this? This seems like really secret stuff. Infected Custards with the plan. I have infected my virus with the Teletubby creation machines. Is that where you're headed? No. When a new Teletubby is made, they already have my virus in their bodies. God fucking damn it. The only side effects is that they're unable to grow fur. But that does not matter to the undead. So they are furry. Okay, so I was right. Two are newborns.
Wait, is that why I encountered the secret door? Yes. I underestimated you, Guardian. By defeating the announcer, you have proved to me that you hold great value. Mostly that says one thing, that's right. You are a lot smarter and stronger than I thought. Oh, stop it, you. You fucking virus-infecting vacuum. If you join me, then together we can make the world a better place. Join you? Never. You killed my friends. Of my dead body. Yeah. Of my dead body. Actually, that's the plan. God damn it. So be it. I can see you will never understand. God damn it. I didn't get to see what Poe was doing. You are not going to stop me. I will not allow that. Fuck. Poe kill? But it was just already after one boss battle. Alright. I think I'm gonna have to leave this episode here. I definitely am planning on playing this later. But as of now, I'm gonna have to stop here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, and come back for the next video to see if I kill Poe. Bye.